Okay, so after playing around with these circuits and wires a little bit, I got the light to work off the battery pretty simple, and I got the light to work off a simple on-off switch. I wanted to put this more complex switch to use. So what I've devised here is a switch that, when turned to the left, will activate the light, and when turned to the right, will activate the buzzer. And after some trial and error with the wires, trying to find the right connections, I finally got it to work. Buzzer. Light.